Hi there, I'm Jared Marino.
And I'm Josh Martin.
We're with the Microsoft Surface team, and we're here to introduce you to your amazingly powerful new Surface Book 2.
Really excited to show you some of the hardware basics of Surface Book 2, show you the best ofs, things like detach and everything. So let's jump into it.
Your Surface Book 2 represents one of the highest performance machines that we at Microsoft have ever created. It is extremely versatile in the way that you can use it by separating and using ink and pen and touch. We want to walk you through how we feel this device is the best expression of what we're doing as a company. And of course, like any Surface product, the meticulous craftsmanship and attention to detail will help make you and your experience with your device even more productive.
The big focus for Surface Book 2 is, of course, performance. This is an incredibly powerful machine. It is truly a workhorse. You can configure it with up to an NVIDIA 1060 graphics card in there. So if you're 3D modeling, working with advanced video editing, anything like that, this is the right device for you. Of course, we also have the 8th generation Intel processors in here. So while you're multitasking and working really hard on a bunch of different projects, this device is going to be buttery smooth through the whole process.
Also, one of the big things about this device's performance is its battery life. The Surface Book 2 is quoted with the longest battery life of any device in the Surface family. It has up to 17 hours of battery life. Now, quoted battery life and your actual experiences may vary depending on how you're using it or how the screen brightness is set. But for the most part, at least in my example, I've never had a laptop that has lasted as long as the Surface Book 2 is, more than just throughout my workday, even into my work night sometimes.
And that's an important note about batteries, is that there's actually two of them in the Surface Book 2. There's one in the screen of the device, and there's also one in the base. One of the most exciting parts about Surface Book 2 is its ability to detach and change shape throughout your workday. It's incredibly versatile. So on your Surface Book 2, right beside the delete key, you'll see this button here. That's Surface Detach. Press and hold it for a moment, and you'll see once it finishes green, you'll feel that click on the screen, letting you know that it's safe to detach. From there, you can pull it out and use this as a tablet if you'd like to. Great for while you're in a meeting, taking notes, or while you're on site with a customer, for example. And if you need to get some more creative work done with the power of that graphics card, it is, of course, reversible. And that allows you to close it all the way here into studio mode so that you can be really hands-on with your work, rest your palm on the screen with that hardware-based palm rejection, just like all of our other Surface devices, and you've got all the power and performance that you need from the base here. We worked really hard on the design on Surface Book 2 to ensure that you don't just get amazing performance, but it's also still boardroom appropriate. Also, we've included a ton of different ports so that regardless of where you are on your USB journey, you can connect all of the different peripherals that you're already using. So let's explore your device. On the left side here, you'll see we've got two USB 3 ports. So that's going to allow you to plug in USB sticks, any peripherals you're already using. Right beside that, you'll also see a full-size SD card slot. For any video editors out there, if you're transferring things back and forth between cameras, that's especially useful, we know. Here on the right side, we've got a headphone jack built into the tablet portion of the device. So that way, even if you're detached from the base, you can still plug in a headset or headphones and listen on the go. Right here, you'll see a USB-C, allowing you to plug in any of your more modern devices that have upgraded to USB-C. And this is also what you'll use for AV out. So for projecting to a projector or an external monitor of some kind, that's the port you want to use. And lastly, of course, our Surface Connect port at the very top. Universal and compatible with your Surface dock, so that way you can turn this into a full powered workstation with just one cable.
Part of our priority with every Surface device is the design. Your Surface Book 2 has a lot of very intuitive design ideas inside of it. One of them is the Fulcrum hinge. As you close your Surface Book 2, you'll notice that there is a little bit of a gap in between the screen and the keys. This is done intentionally. The keyboard is solid on the desk as you open up your Surface Book 2's screen. The majority of the computing components do reside in the screen, so we wanted to make sure it didn't appear too top-heavy. This also has a nice effect of elevating your screen off of your keys to avoid oil touching your screen or anything like that. It ends up being just a bit more premium. Outside of that, there is the way in which it detaches. we have a technology called muscle wire inside of your Surface Book 2's screen portion. This is an electromagnetic wire that will attach, but it does need permission from Windows in order to detach. This is because if your Surface Book 2 is equipped with a graphics card, that is housed inside of the keyboard. So it's important that that is always not in use whenever you're detaching. But don't worry, Windows will let you know if it's using it, and it won't let you detach if you're currently using the graphics card. Surface Book 2 is the most powerful laptop that we've made, and we're so thrilled to have it in your hands, and I know that you'll enjoy it.
If you want to learn more about how to get the most out of your new Surface Book 2 and the rest of Microsoft 365, check out some of the other training modules and videos that we've been working on.
Once you pick up this book, you're not going to want to put it down. Thanks so much.